Hello everyone, it's Gengar1122 here. Welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy Part 23. In the last video, we beat the game and we also fed the Wiimas. We gained access to 15 more stars. And let me go ahead and check here real quick just to make sure I got all the stars. Yeah, we have one star to do in the Honey Hive Galaxy. Wait, what? Yeah, it shows one missing. Since it doesn't show, I'm just going to click on... Let's see. I guess I'll just click on this one. This one, I might have to check into later. I think for now, we're just going to go to the stars to actually know which ones we're doing. Actually, wait. Aren't you the one that switches comets? Yeah, I'll do it for 20 star bits. Let's see if this does anything. Oh, delicious. Now that I'm all full, I'm feeling a little more motivated. Ahem, snack-a-day? Snack-a-do-a-do, I guess. Aha, there we go. The honey hides purple coins, okay. get all these coins again. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, after our tedious process, here's the start. There we go. I got a star in the Honey Heist purple coins. Was in Honey of Galaxy 9, the Galaxy Foot Switch, Whoopty Whoop, and Bowser Jr.'s Wolf Bow Reactor. Okay. So the Troas is done. So if I remember correctly, the one over here is what I call the kitchen, I think. Please tell me I'm correct on this. Let's see. No, it's Fountain, okay. So the kitchen must be the other one then. So we have something new in Space Junk, and we have something to do here in Battle Walk. Okay. Purple coins on the Battle Walk. Okay. But this one looks a lot easier than the other one was. Oh no. Yep, I'm dead. That was close though. Just that last one I couldn't get. Okay, so I can only get started this way. That would be kind of cheap if I could just get it that way, but oh well. Yeah, I just want to kill myself there because I need all of the 100 star bits. Not star bits, purple coins wire. Thank you. I'm just gonna die again because I just missed a lot of Starvish, listener. Now Starvish, why do I keep calling Starvish? They're purple coins.
Oh my goodness.
Nope, this thing does not go back. So I'm just going to kill myself again. Okay, and that's all 100 purple coins on Battle Log now, except it's called. Is this one the Battle Log Galaxy? I think it is. Yeah, the purple coins on the Battle Log. And now we have a purple comet on the Space Time Galaxy. Purple coin spacewalk, okay. get all these in 2 minutes? Okay. It doesn't seem to be too hard. So the if it's just a blue square, then I don't go on that one. Okay. Oh no. Okay, there we go. I always forget on this galaxy. I was back then. I forget which episode it was, but whenever I did Space Junk Galaxy, the timer would still go down like it did now. Now, how many stars do I have? 109. Yeah, I believe we have 2 stars left to get in this galaxy, so, I mean, just two stars left to do in general. Oh, and there's something from Toad. Okay. And now we're going to go over here. And I believe this one's the kitchen, I think. Okay, there's something to do in the Ghostly Galaxy and there's something to do in the Beach Bowl Galaxy. We'll do the Ghostly Galaxy first, though. purple coins and the bone pen. Okay. Oh, okay. This one was like we were just using the stars on this one. Oh, we have 1 minute. Okay, it shouldn't be too bad. Yep, we're gonna fail this one. I got 72 of them.
Okay.
Yes, finally! Oh my goodness. This level was so annoying. Purple coins and the bone pen. Okay. That was one of the most frustrating levels I ever done, honestly. I don't know if it beats Witchy Woot, but it comes really close because that was very annoying. Oh yeah, and let's do the last star of this episode. Purple Comet orbit on Big Hole Galaxy. Maybe this one won't be as annoying. Reach Calming for Purple Coins. Okay. How hard is this one going to be? Okay. If it's just using the V-Suit, this one might not be as bad. Okay, thank goodness I'm not timed on this. Oh, maybe not the B-Suit, but whatever that suit's called. I think it's called the Spling Suit, I'm pretty sure. Well, let's see. 31. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay, gotcha. Yeah. Okay, so that leaves me with 20 of those purple coins to find. So let's use the turtle shell. Well, I can actually get to it. Okay, I'm gonna guess I need a spring suit to go above the waterfall. I'm just taking a guess at that, but otherwise I don't know what that's there for. Get the coin! Come on, Mario! And here we go, here's our last started episode. I got a star in Beachcombing for purple coins. And we have 111 stars. We're going to end the video here, so if you all enjoyed the video, please leave a like, leave a house to the channel, subscribe if you're new. Nothing for watching, until next time. Bye bye, everyone.